make you dance and prance till you huff and puff. There's just no way you can get enough of me. Yo, Mr. Big Star, I'm the overweight our prince, dominator MC, heavy D, constant weight gainer. And since I choose the way not to lose, I will stay this way so that I can bruise MCs around who front and frown. You go round for round, I go pound for pound. At the end of the party when you're saying goodnight, don't come to me and say take it light. I'm your Mr. Big Star.
When New Yorker Ralph McDaniels launched Video Music Box in 1984, it became the first TV show dedicated exclusively to the emerging hip-hop culture.
For the next hour, you will be rocking to Video Music Box.
I went to school for TV and film, and one of the things that I wanted to do was begin to document what was going on in my community as well as what was going on in music.
I remember when there were no chances to get records on the radio, and the only thing we had was Video Music Box.
The show was a much-needed outlet for up-and-coming rap artists, and one of the highest-rated programs on public television.
Yo, this is LL Cool J, and if you need a beat in New York, tune into the number one rap show, Video Music Box.
We mixed up live performances, interviews, public service announcements, and we came on at 3:30 to 4:30 every day, and we held New York City hostage, man.
We used to look to Ralph to break our acts, and you know, just a little bit of a spark in the street would create a lot of word of mouth.
Because they call me Dougie Fresh, they know I'm deaf, and the initials of the name is D-E-F. Know what I'm saying?
When Video Music Box came out, we finally got to see videos that represented us.
People around the country and around the world need to know that before there was Yo MTV Raps, there was Video Music Box, and they were putting it down.
You gotta salute Ralph McDaniels for bringing the videos and the visual effect of the hip-hop culture to the youth, period.
M-E-T-H-O-D, man. M-E-T-H-O-D, man.
He definitely got his ghetto card. Anywhere you want to go, I got your back, Uncle Ralph.
The show delivered the music and an important social message.
When everybody had a negative take on it, he always showed you the positive side of the hood.
At that time, if you was young, black, and you were on TV, you were probably on the news getting pushed into a cop car. We're showing young black entrepreneurs having a decent conversation. We're showing entertainers. All of a sudden, it was like people felt good about themselves. And that's what Video Music Box is all about.
It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going on.
Got two MCs.